'Twas the week before Christmas, and flying north in the sled was a very special visitor. Santa's big brother, Fred.
Mr. Claus, welcome to the North Pole.
Allergies.
Gun!
Secret Service, stand down.
Guys.
That was nuts! You don't have ninjas jump me.
They gotta make sure nothing happens to me.
Something happened to them, maybe I give them something.
No.
Warner Brothers Pictures invites you to come home for the holidays.
It has been 100 years since you spoke to Mom.
For good reason.
You're looking at a man who can fly around the world in a single night. You amaze me.
I think it's absolutely amazing. I mean, to think that he can fly around to a million houses in one night, breaking and entering, steal all the food, eat the little kids' cookies and stuff like that. And I get Jack just talking about it. Don't you guys feel it?
Oh, family's together again. Fun, fun, fun.
All right, let's get you to work.
Review those files, okay?
Uh-huh.
If the kid strikes you as naughty,
bam!
Stamp him naughty.
Nice.
Bam!
Yep.
Freddy's really motivated.
Oh, thanks, Joe. The last eggnog was a little watery, and I'm just hoping this one's nice and thick like I enjoy so much.
Okay, Fred.
Back on your A game. Get in here!
Oh, hold you!
Holy cow.
Proven. Will you take a little bit of a break?
Bring it to me!
You have an explosion of efficiency.
The board is seriously considering shutting you down.
What? Oh, and also, we're gonna dump the Easter Bunny.
This holiday season...
Fred! All you think about is yourself!
Don't throw snowballs at me, fat boy!
Ah. Come on!
From the director of Wedding Crashers... Vince Vaughn.
Am I having a ball?
Ho, ho, ho.
Paul Giamatti.
You need to practice tough love.
I'm a saint, sweetheart. Tough love's a little difficult for me.
Fred Claus.
You sure you wouldn't be more comfortable down here on the bottom?
I don't think it's going to make much of a difference, Willie.